Welcome to the Lone Wolfer Garage Motovlog. I am your host, the Lone Wolfer, and as usual, I am on my girl Michelle 2009 XL1200N Nightster, and we are out cruising around on this extremely warm New England day. It is about 94 degrees right now. It is 1 o'clock, and I am actually riding through Saybrook, Connecticut. Old Saybrook, Connecticut to be precise, and we are riding along the shore, taking in these beautiful views. But as I was about to get on the bike this morning, and I had to go put on my gear, you know, my helmet, gloves, jacket, boots, I thought to myself, is there anything that I could just not wear today? And honestly, like, I'm not the kind of guy that's gonna preach wearing gear, but personally, I like to wear the proper gear while riding. Sometimes I will go without a helmet, sometimes I will go without a jacket, but it is very busy out right now. This is the weekend before the 4th of July. It's really not a smart idea for me not to be wearing gear. But all I could think about was stuff that annoys me, specifically about my helmet. And it's not about the fact that I gotta put the helmet on and it's hot as hell. You know, I can open up the visor, which will let some air in, but now I got all this noise going on. And it's nice right now, because there's a little bit of a breeze coming on the water. It smells nice. It's got that beach smell. There's a little bit of coconut, you know, some of that dead smell, but that, you know, not everyone likes, but when you grew up here, it's part of you. It's just ingrained in your soul. And it's great, but the helmet kind of sucks. But there's three things specifically I want to talk about that really, like, irk me or freak me out about wearing a helmet in general. And the first one is when people try to talk to you when you have a helmet on. Like, I got my visor down, I come up to a stoplight, and someone starts talking to me, and it's like they're using their indoor voice. And they're talking to me while I'm on a Harley that's loud as hell wearing a helmet. Come on, folks. If you're gonna do that, just yell. Just yell. I'm not gonna be offended if you yell. Like, even if you yell, "Hey, douchebag, you suck." I don't really care. I don't give a shit what you think about me. But if, you know, I do like hearing that you love my bike, that you think it's pretty. She loves hearing that shit. She is narcissistic as hell. And deservedly so. But yeah, I don't really like it in general when people talk to me while I'm on the bike, because one of the reasons why I ride a motorcycle and I don't have a Senna system and or any of those types of things is so that I can just be with myself and ride by myself. You know, I know it's kind of cliche, but you know, it's in my moniker, and I'm the Lone Wolfer. That's my thing. I prefer my time with my head and in my head. But if you are going to talk to me while I'm on the bike, just yell. It's going to make everything easier for both of us. Number two involves riding with a passenger. It's not something that you can really totally stop. You can try to prepare for it, but it is inevitable, and it's one of the things that just kind of, it pulls me out for that split second of when it happens, because I'm trying to pay attention to all this shit, or, you know, that's going on around us while, you know, we're on a bike, because that all of this is very important, you know, to keep us safe and keep the ride fun. But it's when you come to a stop or when you accelerate and you even out in the acceleration and then your helmets clink. It drives me nuts. I love riding with my fiance, but oh my god, sometimes even if I don't have a helmet on and she does, sometimes she'll tag the back of my head and I'm just like, oh, hate that. Love you, Claire. But number three is a two-parter, and number three is more of a freak out type thing. And the kind of thing that, you know, just makes your skin crawl. It just gives you the heebie-jeebies, or at least does for me. And that's when a fly or a gnat gets inside your helmet while you're riding, because of course sometimes you like to open your visor. And it's fun. And of course, the minute you open it, a gnat or a fly flies right in. And they always find their way into that little space where your ear goes inside your helmet. Always. Every fucking time. Every time. Without fail. And they just, like, they're in there making noise and flying around and touching your ear. And they're just, like, so ridiculously annoying. And it just freaks me out. I gotta stop, like, as soon as I possibly can whenever that happens. And get them out of there. But this brings me to part two of this, and that's the idea of a spider or, like, something else crawly being inside your helmet, and you know, you're riding, and it might even just be an errant hair, but it like touches your ear, and you're just like, oh my god, and you just freak out. At least I do, because I just need to not have things inside my helmet. I can't, that just freaks me out, because especially near my ear, like what if it's an earwig inside my helmet, and then it crawls inside my ear and lays eggs, and oh my god, oh, makes me just like cringe and like want to vomit. But this is a suggestion that I have for everybody. I don't know if you have this as part of your daily practice while getting on the bike before you put your helmet on. I look inside my helmet, and then I shake it out, and then I look inside again. I have to do this. It's like, I don't want to say it's OCD, because it's not about being OCD. It's just the creep factor of having a spider or an earwig near my ear. I can't have that. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked my little rant here, my three things I hate or are creeped out by while riding a motorcycle about helmets. And if you guys liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments or anything that you want to share with me that you hate about helmets, or just, I don't even care, just anything you hate in general. It doesn't even have to be about motorcycles. You know, it could be about a chicken. I don't know, maybe you hate roosters because they wake you up in the morning. I don't know. Whatever. Share them down in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you. And if you have not subscribed, I would love it if you followed along with my ridiculous adventures and stories and crazy antics. And I hope you guys are out there enjoying this beautiful pre-4th of July weekend as I am doing right now. And hopefully it's not as hot where you are, but maybe you like the heat. I kind of like the heat sometimes. This is a little too soupy for me. Anyway, guys, rock on.